Von Wagner's path of destruction continues tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by Joe Casey, Harland.
The speed of destruction. Harland has shown no remorse for what happened 2 weeks ago.
Oh, he apologized through Joe Casey last week. Is that not good enough for you?
Is that what you call that?
Well, he is set to go up against a multi-time champion here in the WWE, but Brian Kendrick letting his pride hurt him here tonight.
Yeah, let me tell you, I go a long way back with Brian Kendrick. My respect for the man. I played fantasy football with the guy, and I've got to tell you, I mean, wait a minute. Where is Brian Kendrick?
Yes, Mike.
Sadly, Harland, I knew this was going to happen. Mr. Kendrick is just like so many other people in this cruel world. They talk a big game, but when they get confronted with their mistakes, they fail to show up. Mr. Kendrick is afraid to admit that he was the problem, that he did wrong by you.
Wait a second.
Pardon the interruption, Mr. Gacy, Mr. Harland, but what we have right now is a teachable moment. At Andre Chase University, we don't quit. We don't run away from our problems. We take negatives and we turn them into positives.
Mr. Chase, we admire the good work you do at Andre Chase University. In fact, did you know Harland used to be enrolled in school himself until he was unfairly and unjustly expelled? But Mr. Chase, we would like to thank you. Thank you for stepping up and volunteering yourself as Mr. Kendrick's replacement tonight.
Wait, what?
Oh!
Yes, sir.
Well, Chase rising to his feet. There's the bell. I mean, who's this going to be a teachable moment for?
Andre Chase has more guts than brains. Let me tell you, I would be sprinting away right now. But I'll be honest, the students of Chase U are learning one thing. They're learning what not to do. Do not get in the ring with Harland. And don't climb the steps near him, too, for that matter.
I'm a little bit afraid to find out what Harland actually got expelled for. As Harland, with one hand, dismantling Andre Chase. And Harland no doubt makes Gacy so much more dangerous, and Gacy knows it.
Listen, Harland is clearly dangerous on his own, but Gacy can channel that danger, as we are seeing right now.
Oh!
Let me give you a little history lesson. Speak softly, but carry a big stick. That's a Theodore Roosevelt quote for you. Gacy speaks softly, and Harland is the big stick. Oh!
We talk about no remorse. Harland again showing absolutely none right now. And the referee just stopped the matchup.
Due to referee stoppage, here is your winner, Harland.
I mean, wait, can you explain the control that Gacy has over Harland?
Harland spent his whole life boxed off to society, but a crack in the armor was found by Gacy and exploited him. That exploitation has led to this utter destruction in the ring of poor Andre Chase. A teachable moment for everyone. Stay away from this duo.
And doesn't look like he's done yet. Whoa. One of the students from the student section. Oh no! What's Harland doing? Maybe more importantly, where's Harland going?